I also have the 2007 DVD of Shrek the Third, both full screen and widescreen. But the big difference is this is on the Blu-ray thing. This is a 2018 reprint or something. Let me check correctly. Yeah, 2018, if I got the year right. This says Blu-ray because I have a Blu-ray player that plays DVDs and Blu-rays. Especially my Disney read-along storybook episodes. But it has the same previews for Megamind and Kung Fu Panda 2 as well.
Was a lot of expectation to place on an 8-day-old. Turns out another family in the Glaupunk quadrant had a very similar idea. That was the day I met Mr. Goody Two Shoes, and our glorious rivalry was born.
From the minds behind Shrek. He also plays Buddy the Elf in the 2003 movie Elf. The DVD is from 2004, while the film is from
Kung Fu Panda 2. How do I prepare to play the awesome dragon warrior Poe? Let me tell you, it's got nothing to do with Kung Fu. I use my noodle soup. Oh. heart of a movie is the relationships between the characters. Just like the heart of any great soup is the relationships between the ingredients. Here we have tigress, crane, monkey, viper, and mantis. Individually, they're just vegetables or super awesome kung fu warriors. But together... Pretty, coming at you. Together, they are more powerful and flavorful than ever. Now's when it all comes together. We're gonna mix the Furious Five with a little of my dad's secret noodle recipe.
Jack Black is also on the movie School of Rock.
Together, the ingredients are more awesomely amazing than anyone could imagine. Everybody was
all titles may not be available in all countries. I'm not the one that's making money out of copyright. Again, copyright airs on YouTube, which I'm not making money out of it.